Welcome to the lesson on criteria to apply AED and basic AED operation. In this video, we will review when you should use an AED and basic steps for using an AED. You should use an AED if the individual does not respond to shaking of shoulders or shouting at them. The individual is not breathing or breathing ineffectively. The carotid artery pulse cannot be detected. Now, let's review the basic steps of using an AED. First, power on the AED. Choose adult or pediatric pads. Attach the pads to bare chest and make sure cables are connected. Be sure not to attach the pads over any medication patches and dry the chest if necessary. Place one pad on the upper right side and the other on the chest a few inches below the left armpit. Clear the area to allow AED to read rhythm, which may take up to 15 seconds. If the AED states no shock advised, restart CPR. If the AED indicates a shock is needed, clear the individual, making sure no one is touching them and that the oxygen has been removed. Ensure visually that the individual is clear and shout clear. Press the shock button on the AED. Immediately resume CPR starting with chest compressions. After 2 minutes of CPR, the AED with current programming will analyze the rhythm. Continue to follow the AED prompts. This concludes our lesson on criteria to apply AED and basic AED operation. Next, we will review systems of care.